No, the worst thing you can say about life is that it's too hard. But the worst thing you can say about a game is it's too easy. Let's go.
In team deathmatch, I need less scratch. Just an optical attachment for optimal harassment. I had to wait to customize a fan of pain. The way Konami did Kojima was just a shame.
Yo, I had to make important life decisions. Will I study something to help me make a living? Or will I continue to spend time progressing? Analyze combos and strategies for Tekken.
Grew up a game freak, Pokémon caught them all from the streets, but a geek overall. I recall GameShark, lives lost, gained heart. Started selecting the right controls to paint art.
I walked through brief on the ops like Splinter Cell, the outer haven. I burned through the ice, cried citadel, now plowed to liquid snake. My brother's the vicious big boss on them. We geared up from metal to Rex, pay respect.
Let me tell you about the proto culture.
If you don't know the culture, here's the whole structure.
20 years ahead of the game, we gave props.
And we still buy the kind of games you can't get a game. Stop.
Let me tell you about the proto culture.
If you don't know the culture, here's the whole structure.
20 years ahead of the game, we gave props.
And we still play the kind of game you can't get a game.
I had to tell on television in the crib as a kid. I had to tell my friends and visit what the hell that it is. It isn't Sega, Coleco, Atari, Tandy, or Commodore. It's a system that belonged to my mama.
Nintendo power achiever, word burglar, last name Jordan. No wonder number 23, someone my high scores in. Facts. You never played Chrono Trigger, a shame, Jack. But you could always go back in time and change that.
Playing these fighting games, gotta get Tekken kid. Does repeating combos, I'm punching, I'm winning, I'm sending on Castlevania whipping, sipping, dipping, flipping, keeping all the money to get extra life and spirit.
Look, I'm also a hunter and a gunner with a golden eye. I stay a slide and ratchet, GTA for life. Keyblade, I'ma hit the switch it up on sight. Till it's the less of us and you dead by daylight.
Let me tell you about the proto culture.
If you don't know the culture, here's the whole structure.
20 years ahead of the game, we gave props.
And we get the kind of titles you can't pick up at GameStop.
Let me tell you about the proto culture.
If you don't know the culture, here's the whole structure.
20 years ahead of the game, we gave props.
And we get the kind of titles you can't pick up at GameStop.
Twitch overrun by hold it down now. There's games here I'm loading up in the background. I remember getting bootlegs from my favorite store. Till the feds busted them, then I didn't know my.
We game pros with demos hold for the centerfold. Same era where our grades were in it, the blood cold. A 99 on my contra fan, Konami playing brand midway on fire, that NBA jam.
Locked and loaded, your block exploded. With the messages decoded, then I've clocked your motor. Gotta get your whole squad in order. Overtake your mother base and get my marching orders.
I remember saving money, pressed to buy an NES. Only just to lay the pirate games when I was penniless. With plenty debt, weighing on me like I'm heavy set. Forever Famicom and surviving pandemic events.
Only ever watched my brother play Pokemon Gold. Till he told me make your own, so I dove in the fold. But my teams beat the leaders, now it feels so familiar. Like going back to Kanto during Pokemon Silver.
Every platform's got a gospel religion. I was apostle to Mewland, impossible mission. On my 6-4 way of the exploding fist. L-shift-o, shift to ask.
Man, we so ahead of our time in Ultima up the Skyrim. Skills never declining, loving the end is grinding. Never know where you'll find them. Rhyming on Twitch, defining our niche. This is the remix. Come on.
Let me tell you about the proto culture.
If you don't know the culture, here's the whole structure.
20 years ahead of the game, we gave props.
And we still play the kind of games you can't get at GameStop.
Let me tell you about the proto culture.
If you don't know the culture, here's the whole structure.
20 years ahead of the game, we gave props.
And we still play the kind of games you